The saying is that it takes two to dance a tango. And the same is true for flu outbreaks, because it takes two groups, viruses and people, to have a flu epidemic. What we're experiencing here now, nationwide, statewide, and locally, is called a flu epidemic because we have more cases than expected. We need to take serious precautions. The most efficient precaution is to become vaccinated with flu. And flu epidemics often occur here in waves. The first wave in late December or January, and the second wave hits in February or even in March. So yes, it's not too late to take a flu vaccine. We strongly encourage to do that. So protect yourself. Besides that, there are three golden rules. They are called three C's. The most important golden rules: personal hygiene, hand washing. You protect yourself seriously from, you are not given viruses chances to enter your body. So wash your hands frequently. Another element is when you cough, please cough in the hook of your arm. Why is that? When you cough, the virus can be transmitted to a long distance. The third C is contain. Stay home until symptoms resolve, for about 24 hours at least. And please see your healthcare provider, because flu has hit us hard this year and many cases are severe, so you want to see your healthcare provider promptly. And in Lake County, the situation is serious now, but we all can make it better for ourselves, for the community. Thank you.